All right, y'all. We right back, man. It's your boy Trey So Lit. It's that Kevin Gates, Fredo Bang featuring Kevin Gates, No Security, official music video. This should be dope as shit. You feel me? They both from Louisiana, and honestly, I'm not really in tune with Fredo Bang, so I can't even tell you if I know what to expect from him, but we about to see. We about to see what's up.
Damn, Ben Mark shot this too?
That's what I'm talking about, bro. Y'all see that on side of the stuff, what they did. Black Lives Matter. And they got Harriet Tubman on that bit. That's what's up. That's dope as shit.
Ben Mark shot this too?
Ain't that DJ Charles over there?
Put a brick on my wrist, put a brick on your mans.
Bruh, he sounded like Gates when he came on. I swear I thought bro was Gates just now.
I'm representing the brand, they want me dead, I got plans. 100 shots in the lamb, catch a shot, I'll be down. Niggas switch, I can't stand, want me dead or in the can. I just cop one.
Bruh, he sound like real deal, like he can be Gates if I wasn't watching this video. Like he sound like I'm a little bit, oh God, like not even like just the voice, but just the flow, how they flow.
One in the head, I ain't running, I ain't scared. I just ain't trying to be dead. You know what I rep and you know what I bleed. We the ones put these niggas on tees. Big dog, I can't eat with no fleas. Popsicle, put a nigga on freeze.
I wonder, since they both from, you know, Baton Rouge, I wonder if Fredo Bang had to pay Gates for this feature or if he just, you know, jumped on it off the strength. You feel me? I really wonder.
Toss down, but I still be up. 100 homies, you gon' take it or what? They need security to go to their hood. How you gon' say that they really didn't know?
One thing I can say too, no matter how big Gates get, bruh, like I always see him do like songs with up and coming artists. You know what I mean? If they got the money for a feature, bruh, saying like, I ain't too Hollywood, I'ma do it. Bruh can have a number one album, and I would see bruh doing a feature for an up and coming artist. You know what I mean?
Gangsta for the buzz, stain a nigga like a rug. Yeah, everywhere I go is love, even Crips call me blood. 30 rounds on the town that I beat, real niggas from the booth to the streets. Name a place.
They got the cemetery in that bitch and all, bro. That's crazy. And I won't be surprised if they got family members buried in that cemetery. So that you can't even sleep on that part, because that part of the video may be real sentimental to them, bro. So that's probably why they got that graveyard in there.
Stop bending, I'm good. Don't need security, they go to my hood. I was gangsta for the buzz, stain a nigga like a rug. Yeah, everywhere I go is love, even Crips call me blood. 30 rounds on the town that I'm beat, real niggas from the booth to the streets. Name a place and I bet that I'm good, don't need security, they go to my hood.
Hey, that's real shit. If you a real nigga, bro, I feel like, and you make it, if you really from a certain hood, you feel me? You shouldn't need security to go back to your hood. And like, that's on God. On God, bro. You shouldn't need security to go back to your hood. You feel me? Because 9 times out of 10, you most likely still got niggas that's living in that hood. You feel me? That you really fuck with the long way. You feel me? Or maybe they not living in that hood no more, but that's still your hood. You should be able to go back there without any security. And I'm not saying like for any state, you know what I mean? But for Louisiana, I feel like most rappers be going back to their hood without security. Especially Lil Boosie.
The service and ain't no emergency here. I don't get worried a bit. One of your workers just spent, but he ATM meaning he got a squirting attempt. Make sure you tell him I'm built. Make sure you know you won't go with the burner for real. Make sure you tell him that I do not.
Gates look like a pimp in it. They got a hair all slick, curly and shit. The hell?
Flint, your vision get blurred whenever you squint. Cliff of departure now. Solo in parts of town. You niggas don't walk around. Streets love a real street nigga love. They roll around.
Bro, that style of flow right now, bro, that shit is just like so popping, bro. I be seeing Roddy Ricch do that live, they'll be rapping and they just come on like harmonizing a swing in a certain part. That shit go hard as fuck. If you do it right, that shit go hard. And I don't know who it come from. A lot of people may say Drake, but the way that rappers do it, like Roddy Ricch, the way he's doing it, bro, it just sound different, bro. That shit go crazy. I even be hearing Rod Wave do it.
Your image and gimmick so as you realer than us. What is they talking about?
Holy fear alone, I'm running it all.
And you gotta wake me up. Make sure you tell him I'm one of the men and I'm standing on 10 from the street to the pen. Make sure you tell.
That's real shit. Bro, say I'm standing on 10 from the street to the pen. On God.
Tell him I step in the section, respect is on heaven, I wanna pretend. Make sure you tell him I'm ready to die. If you shooting, you missing, the murder commence. Bird wanna try, pelican fl-
That shit gangster, bro. Like, I'm ready to die if you shooting, you miss, nigga. Like, oh God.
Body, pull up and put you in burgundy Tim's.
I was gangster for the buzz, stain a nigga like a rug. Yeah, everywhere I go is love, even Crips call me blood. 30 rounds on the time and I'm.
Well, Fredo go crazy. Fredo Bang going crazy. And I think I don't know if this the, this probably is the first song I actually heard from this dude. Bro, this nigga going crazy.
Be real nigga from the booth to the streets. Name a place and I bet that I'm good. Don't need security, go to my hood. I was gang.
Another thing too, a lot of these Hollywood ass rappers, they don't understand tracks like this. When you do tracks like, bro, this shit is for the streets. This shit is for the streets. You know what I mean? They in the industry, but bro, your real fans are in the streets, and this is what these this is for.
For the buzz, stain a nigga like a rug. Yeah, everywhere I go is love.
You'll never hear this on the radio, probably. You'll probably never hear this on the radio, bro. This is strictly for the streets, bro.
Even crooks call me blood. 30 rounds on the town and I'm beat. Real nigga from the booth to the streets. Name a place and I bet that I'm good. Don't need security, they go to my hood.
Hey, that's that Fredo Bang and Kevin Gates, no security. That shit was dope as fuck, boy. Two Louisiana Baton Rouge rappers, bro. That shit was dope, bro. Respect Gates for doing that. You know what I mean? I don't know how big Fredo Bang is, but, bro, that shit was dope as shit, bro. It's good to see two artists from the same city, same hood, whatever, come together and they can work, you feel me, on some professional shit and get the money together instead of beefing and shit, you feel me? But look, man, if you enjoyed this reaction, give me a comment, like this video, subscribe to the channel with post notifications on. I'm doing a giveaway. Once I hit 100 subscribers, I'm going to pick four people. I'm going to cash out for 25 each. Check it out. Gang shit.